Prepare to be astonished as we unveil the captivating science of fasting. Brainy Touch presents an eye-opening video exploring the incredible changes that occur within your body when you practice fasting. Inspired by Dr. Ohsumi's groundbreaking research, we delve into the intricate mechanisms of autophagy, the cellular recycling process that lies at the heart of fasting. Discover how this ancient practice can rejuvenate your body, optimize your health, and unlock a whole new level of well-being. Get ready to embark on a transformative journey with Brainy Touch as we reveal the astonishing truth about what happens to your body if you practice fasting. 1. Understanding autophagy. Autophagy, derived from Greek words meaning self and eating, is a process in which your body's cells use lysosomes to break down protein structures, transforming them into amino acids. This mechanism allows your body to recycle its own supply of stored proteins, such as damaged cells and bacteria, ultimately nourishing itself with the necessary components for creating new cells. 2. The role of fasting in inducing autophagy. Dr. Ohsumi's research revealed that fasting serves as a powerful trigger for autophagy. By abstaining from food for a certain period, your cells live longer, generating increased energy and reducing inflammation. Additionally, calorie restriction during fasting can elevate nitric oxide levels in the body, aiding in detoxification and rejuvenation. 3. Intermittent fasting for cellular cleansing. Intermittent fasting, which involves alternating between periods of eating and fasting, is a popular approach to promote cellular cleansing. This method not only aids in weight loss and metabolism acceleration, but also offers a myriad of health benefits. These include a lower risk of heart disease, neurological problems, diabetes, as well as reduced inflammation, oxidative stress, and blood pressure. 4. Exploring fasting methods. There are various fasting methods to suit different preferences and lifestyles. Here are a few popular options. E24-hour fast. Choose a day when you abstain from eating or fast from breakfast to breakfast the following day. Eat intermittent fasting. Alternate between eating normally for a day and fasting the next day. On fasting days, reduce your calorie intake to a fraction of your usual consumption. E-meal skipping. Begin by skipping one meal a day to boost metabolism and activate cleansing processes in your body. Avoid overeating during subsequent meals. A-limited fasting. Limit your eating window to only 8 hours each day, such as having breakfast at 8 a.m. and dinner at 6 p.m. Gradually decrease the time you can eat as you become accustomed to the method. F-fasting with water. Choose a specific day and consume only water or unsweetened fresh juices. Springtime is ideal, but this fasting approach can be followed year-round. What do you think of the remarkable discoveries surrounding fasting and its impact on your body? Are you already practicing fasting, or does this article inspire you to give it a try? We'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments below. Remember, by embracing the power of fasting, you have the potential to unlock a renewed sense of well-being and vitality. Thank you.